Okay, so we've got panel 7. 8 is a door hole. So now we have a header panel with no footer panel because there's going to be a door right here going out on the front porch eventually, because here's the light switches when you come in the door. We've got the panel box right here. So what we want to do is we need to know where to set panel 9 so we can set this header in place. So what you want to do is you want to measure the width of the OSB, right, which is 38 inches. Then we're going to come over here and we're going to measure over. I have a pencil somewhere in one of my pockets. Here it is. We're going to measure over 38 inches and we're going to put a mark. So that we know where the edge of panel 9 is going to end right here. Carl's marks a straight line. This is Funny Hat Carl. He's here helping today. You can call and talk to Carl if you call the 800 number. So our header piece is going to go here to create a door hole. Panel number 9, which we'll find, will start right here. And then we're going to set that header in place so that Christy will have a front door.